back to the channel. As most of you know, I am Topher, and for those of you who don't know and just randomly decided to click on my video, thanks for visiting. Welcome to the channel. So as I said in my last video, my December 2018 update, I have a lot of things to react to. You guys have been amazing, and in the last few days I've gotten so many reaction requests. So I'm gonna just try and hammer through as many of those as I can, and I'm just gonna try and keep up with my list. So we're gonna start off with, my first one was actually sent to me personally by one of my baby Zach, and he asked me to react to Lady Gaga's discography mashup 2018. Now, I'm familiar with a lot of Gaga's music, not all of it, because, you know, there's a lot of other people that I listen to, but you know, I'm familiar with a good fair amount of her music, so I'm assuming that there's gonna be a lot of stuff on here I've already heard, I'm already familiar with, which is cool, but it's some sort of mashup, so we're just gonna get into it and see how it goes. So let's do this. Oops. Take two.
I don't speak German, but I can if you like.
Ich liebe aus zu be clear. Es gab ein Magen aus der Arsch, wie Arsch in die Flaggen, wie gar nicht ausgemacht wäre. Ich liebe aus zu be clear. Es gab ein Magen aus der Arsch, wie Arsch in die Flaggen, wie gar nicht ausgemacht wäre.
I'll take you out tonight. We're coming out. Scheiße, scheiße, bin mein, scheiße, bin mein.
Ooh, she looks beautiful there. Yes, come through, white hair and field of flowers.
In the most biblical sense, I am beyond repentance. Fame hooker, prostitute, wench, vomits her mind. But in the cultural sense, I just
I used to know that entire choreography for Judas. Well, not the entire, just for the chorus. See, the only thing about this mashup that's throwing me off is, like, I know all of this background music, and I'm so ready to get into these songs.
I wanna take a ride on your disco stick. Don't think too much, just bust that dick. I wanna take a ride on your disco stick.
Just like that. I'm ready to get into the next part of the song, or I'm ready to get into the chorus, or whatever that these background music is getting into. And it's going somewhere else, so it's just throwing me off, but I remember Love Game. That used to be my favorite for the longest, until Alejandro came around. Alejandro is my jam right there. Oh, I don't know what's happening right now. She got some kind of alien thing coming out her mouth, and now she's pulling things out of her brain. Okay. You better stomp through the street in your little black hood. I see y'all rehearsing. See, I remember the days back when she had the heavy bang and the blonde hair and didn't wear no pants. I love those days, mainly because I hate wearing pants myself, so I fully support her decisions. Of course, I never had her body, so it didn't look quite like that, but you know, whatever. You know, I love myself. Okay. Okay, American Horror Story coming through. I still haven't watched this season yet. I know. Something about Freak Show just turned me off, and then I never went back after that. But I'll go back, give it another chance eventually. Okay, I don't know what's happening here, but alright. Applause. Yes, come through shoulder pads. Yes, telephone. One thing I will say about Gaga that I don't think she gets enough credit for, she got a banging body. I mean, some of these bikini things that she cute. I ain't mad at her. Go ahead with yourself. Give me them vocals. Yes, gown! Come through with your well-studded gown! Speechless is also one of my favorite Gaga songs. Just throw that out there, too. It's fine. I can dream. Girl can dream. Another dance I used to know back to front. I I don't remember a lot of these videos. I know most of these, well, not most, I know some of these songs, but some of these videos, I'm like, I ain't never seen them before. They're cute. I'm gonna have to go look some of these up now. I know this one, though. Come through, mermaid hair. Come and illusion. That's another song that was kind of. I personally loved Perfect Illusion, but I know there were a lot of like hardcore Gaga monsters or whatever. I'm not one of them. But there were a lot of those who, like, when that came out, they were like, eh, I ain't about this. And I'm like, well, y'all are crazy because I am living for that song. It was giving me such 80s retro vibes. And everyone knows I love me my 80s music. Fast forward to the next couple of reaction videos. You'll see what I'm talking about. Boys! Shells. Yes, okay. Well, I enjoyed that. It was a little bit long. It was lengthy, but you know, I'm not upset with that. It was a nice little stroll down memory lane. I guess I don't really need these anymore. But okay, let me see who did this mashup, because I don't know anymore. Okay, well, the person or the video link that was sent to me says they don't own any of the whatever, so I'm not sure if they did the mashup or not. I'll include the link down in the description, and if anybody knows who is responsible for this mashup, let them know that I'm giving them a round of applause, because I felt like overall it was a very cohesive mashup. It music just flowed in and out. The only issue I said earlier was, you know, I wanted to keep singing whatever song was in the background and it kept switching to something else, but that's what a mashup is, I suppose. So it's fine. But yes, it was a nice little trip down memory lane, so I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I will see you on the flip side.